impossible, Riddle. You're not even trying anymore.
That's right. You win again.
Of course. You say that like there was any other sort of outcome possible.
There always is, Ahri.
As if.
Sister, there's more to life than just winning every competition you dream up.
I know that! There's also failing. In case you haven't noticed, that's not something I do.
Ahri, you only win because there's nobody here to challenge you. You wouldn't survive outside the palace walls for 1 week.
That sounds like a challenge to me. You're on.
What?
You say I can't survive outside the walls. I say I can. So here's the contest. For 1 week, I'll attend a normal average high school. If I come home crying about it, you win. If I don't, I win.
You have to be joking me.
Backing out?
If it wasn't for me thinking that you need this, I wouldn't even consider accepting it. I'll talk with Father and see to setting it up.
And remember, Kachito, it has to be completely normal. No sending spies or influencing the locals. That's cheating.
If I did something like that, you wouldn't learn the lesson you so desperately need.
And what's that? What could there possibly be that I don't know?
You'll see.
Ahri Remono. It's a pleasure to meet you all.
I heard.
So, you're the president? You are the best this school has to offer?
So they tell me. Do you have a problem with that?
Yeah, I do.
Good for you.
I'm the smartest person you are ever going to meet. I'm the best and the brightest the world has to offer.
Good for you.
Your title as the best of the school will be mine before the week's end. What do you think about that, Mr. President?
You're welcome to try. If you have any problems or questions about the school, Miss Genius, let me know.
Like I'd do that. I want to take it!
May I please see your test? See what you did here? You accidentally carried the one to the wrong row. If you would have slowed down and double-checked your work, you would have had a perfect score.
Shut up!
I'm just trying to help.
I don't want your help! Just because you won this round doesn't mean I've lost yet.
This isn't a contest.
Leave me alone.
If that is what you wish.
Don't deal with peasants. Shoo!
Thank you.
Ryu.
Would you like some of my curry?
No, you can keep that foul concoction. I hereby challenge you to a cook-off!
Excuse me?
You heard me. On Friday, you and me are going to have a cook-off in Home Ed.
Do you have a theme and wager already in mind?
Of course I do! The theme will be cakes. If I make a cake that the class likes more than yours, you have to step down as president and name me your successor.
It doesn't work that way.
Backing out already, coward?
If you lose, you have to do one favor for me. Nothing perverted or of the like, but a favor of my choosing.
You have no chance at all of winning, so I'll accept your condition.
Then we shake on it.
Deal.
I look forward to it.
I hope you don't bring that goop to the fight. It smells atrocious.
It's a spicy scallion and tomato mix I've been working on. Would you like some?
Trying to poison me before the contest? I didn't think a president could be so devilish.
I don't think I'll have to resort to such tactics.
Your confidence will be your undoing.
I could say the same to you. Lunch is ending. I'll see you later, Ahri.
Until we meet again, my nemesis.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. Are you okay?
That hurt, you idiot!
Oh, my lady! I am so sorry. Forgive your humble servant.
Huh? How do you know who I am?
I beg your forgiveness. I was not expecting to lose control of the ball.
Wait. Kenta! Get up! You're going to blow my cover!
My lady...
No my lady stuff here. Get on your feet before someone sees you! What are you doing here?
My lord sent me to keep an eye on you, my lady.
It's Ahri!
Please forgive me, Ahri.
No! No forgiveness! I ordered you and all the other servants not to come with!
Your brother didn't think it was very smart, so he wanted me to stick nearby and make sure you didn't get in trouble.
I'm not going to get in trouble!
That's not what I've heard. Rumor has it that the snobby new girl is picking a fight with the school idol.
Nobody's picking a fight with me.
I think they were calling you the snobby one, Ahri.
Those low-life plebs! How dare they!
That's perfect! Oh, you're not joking around. Please forgive me, my lady.
So?
Sorry. So it's true, right? You challenged Ryu?
So?
You've never cooked a day in your life.
So?
Is your plan to give Ryu food poisoning? That didn't work well when you used it on Lord Darius.
That was an accident! I have this contest won, you idiot!
If you need help, Ahri.
Please stop that. I asked you to stop.
I heard.
Then why don't you start acting your age and stop kicking rocks?
Because I'm mad at you.
What have I done to upset you? I'm being serious, Ahri.
So am I.
It's because I beat you on that test, isn't it?
You got lucky. I was still the first one done.
Yes, you were. Good job. Now that we've gotten that out of the way, could you please stop kicking rocks and quiet down?
Fine. What are you doing?
It's so brilliant, yet you don't understand something as simple as please be quiet.
Then tell me what you're doing.
I'm taking pictures, if you must know. Don't be insulting. If you'd like to see what I was trying to take a picture of before you scared it, come over here.
What am I looking for?
Hush.
Ahri! Please, don't hurt it!
Ahri?
It's so cute! You're a cute little guy. What were you doing hiding in the bushes? You could take my picture?
My apologies. I like to take pictures of cute things.
Are you calling me cute?
No, but the cat is.
Ha ha.
He's a stray. His mother was run over by a car 2 weeks ago, so I stop by and take care of him.
You do?
I'm not some sort of supervillain, Ahri, no matter what you think.
I wasn't thinking that. But why?
Because he's cute, and cuteness deserves to be preserved.
Oh, I never expected you'd...
Do you like cats?
Yeah, but Kachita always throws them out. He says we can't have animals where I live.
That's quite sad. You seem to have a thing with animals.
I like cute things too.
I should get going. I need to study for the history game on Wednesday.
Oh? You have to study? How pathetic.
You might say so, but I've never lost once. I don't intend to start. I'm not going to lose to you, Ahri, so you better study as well.
I don't need to waste my time.
Sure. Good night.
I already know this, so I'm going to go take a walk. I'll be back for history. That's a waste of time. Have a good day. What is it today?
You're interested?
The silence is grating.
So you fall back to the blurting random things out again plan, huh? Are you feeling all right? You're acting different than yesterday.
I guess I'm just under the weather today.
You look like someone ran over your kitten. I never thought that the heroic princess would show languor in front of her rival.
What did you call me?
Rumor has it that you're our brave and brazen princess. Considering how timid you're acting, I can tell it was hyped up.
Who told you that?
A friend of mine named Kenta.
I'm going to kill him the next time I see him! I told him not to breathe a word!
So it's true? And this is the best show a member of the Imperial family can do?
Are you mocking me?
I am. I was expecting a real challenge from you. But the first time things don't go your way, you break down. What's going to happen tomorrow when I crush you in history?
In your dreams?
I'm starting to see why Kenta wants to go to college instead of stay a servant to you.
He's not going anywhere.
So you don't know your own servants as well?
To win this contest, hands down!
You think you can compete with me?
Of course I can! I'll crush you!
That's better.
Huh?
You're looking a lot more lively. I was worried.
You want to get defeated that badly? Bring it! I'm going to win this!
Then you better prepare, because I certainly will have.
Hey, Ahri!
You backstabbing! How? How could you ignore everything I asked you and told him who I was? I trusted you, you jerk! What sort of servant does that? Jerk, jerk, jerk!
Ahri!
Calling me my lady in public is one thing. But you told him!
I did not mean to cause you pain, my lady. I was only doing what I thought was best.
What you thought was best? For who? You don't care at all!
Please forgive me, my lady.
Kenta...
I beg your forgiveness, my lady.
I'm sorry.
I have betrayed your trust. There is nothing I can do to redeem myself, my lady.
Ahri.
Huh?
I told you to call me Ahri.
I really am sorry, Ahri. I told him because he was asking about you.
How'd he know?
We've been friends for a long time. I told him stories about you and Ryu put it together.
He's pretty smart, isn't he?
Totally. He reminds me a lot of you. I've always wanted to introduce you to him, but your father would never permit a commoner on the grounds. This was a great chance. I've always wondered who would beat who in a matter of minds.
Who do you think is going to win?
That's easy. My money is on you, Ahri. You better not prove me wrong. But don't forget, it's just a contest. Take it easy so I don't have to worry about you. I've got to get back to class. The other guys will start looking for me. See ya.
Thanks, Kenta.
No problem.
Wait! Kenta, what is this about you leaving my service?
Don't pay attention to him. See ya.
course. Quiet down! I'm trying to study.
I will, Miss Kohler.
Nobody else brave enough to try? So the smartest person to challenge him has to be stupid. That sort of a logical fallacy is why I should be the person to take the challenge.
Of course.
I'm ready.
I've got a bet for you, Ahri. Something to make this contest a little more interesting.
What do you have in mind?
Since you're so confident you're going to beat me, let's have a wager. If I win, you have to be my personal servant for one day and wear a maid outfit. If you win, I have to do the same. With a butler outfit. Thank you.
You better know a good place that fits a tux.
There's a maid outfit in the drama department that's just...
You better know a good place that fits a tux.
There's a maid outfit in the drama department that's just your size. I'll get them to lend it to you.
Confidence is your weakness.
I could say the same thing to you. So close, Ahri. But the real correct answer is Mussolini of Italy. So, Ahri, let me write down my address. I expect to see you there tomorrow in a maid outfit to serve me for one day.
But I don't have a maid outfit. Guess I can't do it.
I'll talk with the drama teacher. I'm sure she has something that would be your size. You gave me your word. Are you backing down now that you've lost?
No.
Is it?
Ahri.
Just one second. Hey, Ahri.
Geez, don't just gawk. Say something.
I didn't think you'd follow through with it.
Are you doubting me? If I said I'm going to do something, I mean it. You better enjoy it, because I'm going to beat you tomorrow.
I cannot wait. But there's something more important that needs to be taken care of first.
What? We need to get going to school soon, idiot. I'm not cleaning your room or anything stupid like that.
There it is again. Maids aren't supposed to be disrespectful.
Fine. I'm sorry.
That's not quite it. You're supposed to call me Master.
What?
Are you going back on your word? I'd hate to think Princess Ahri doesn't keep her promises when she loses.
Fine!
Fine what?
Fine, Master.
That's better. You make a pretty cute maid, Ahri.
Stop making fun of me!
What did you say?
Stop making fun of me, Master!
But I'm not making fun of you, Ahri. You really are adorable, especially when you're embarrassed. Let's get going. Ahri, could you get me the approval form from the top shelf?
Yes, Master.
Are you all right, Ahri?
Huh?
You just look a bit worn out, that's all.
Anything my master can do, I can do.
I'm glad to hear my rival can keep up with me. Ahri, I'm sorry about today.
I said I can keep up with you.
Not that. I mean the conduct of my class. I didn't think they would treat you as harshly as they did. I thought that maybe they would giggle a bit, laugh a few, but I never thought they'd attempt to verbally abuse you.
They don't know I'm a princess.
It doesn't matter. They should have treated you with the same respect they afford me.
Why would they? You're the smart one, you're the cool one. You even managed to defeat me in a quiz game. Of course they see you different than me.
You underestimate yourself.
No, I know I'm awesome. Pretty and smart. You just happen to be as good as I am. The idea is unheard of.
Are you sure you're all right?
I guess I am a little tired.
Well, my lovely maid, how about you go get us a pair of strawberry sodas?
Such a gentleman.
You really don't fit the role of a subservient maid, Ahri. And I don't think I'd like it any other way.
What are you talking about? I'm not blackmailing him! I'm not a weirdo! It's a Kuba snake. It's good luck. I'm not a snake! Stop it! No, I'm staying here.
What is going on here? Get out. I will not tolerate you badgering her.
Step back, Ryu. This is my fight.
I'm not letting anyone fight with my rival, and I'm not allowing anyone to blame you for something I forced you to do.
I'm trying to help you!
So am I.
You know they were right. I'm just a big weirdo who's ruining your life.
They're mistaken. You are my first real rival. I'm not going to allow some gossip or self-deluded girls think they can take that away.
Rival? I'm not even in your league!
You almost managed to get me to dress up as a butler for you. Ahri, that's the first time I've ever come close to losing in that game.
Back at the palace, I always challenged everybody. I never once lost. Not a single time. Everything I did, I won. I was the best. Or so I thought. Now I'm starting to think, was I really that good? Or did people just show me sympathy because I was the weirdo princess?
You are. I've had a lot of fun the past few days, and I can't wait for Friday.
Because you were going to crush me into dust.
Because I've had a lot of fun competing with you. You're so enthused and passionate, it inspires me to do even better.
Friday isn't going to be a competition. It's going to be a slaughter.
That confident? I'm not going to go easy on you.
Ryu, I've never cooked a day in my life. I have no idea how to bake a cake. There it is. You win, Ryu. Kijiro wins. Everybody wins.
Then, why did you challenge me to that? I see. We cannot have that, my lady. If you will have it, I shall teach you.
Huh?
Are you doing anything tonight, Ahri?
Not really.
I'd like to see just how well my trusty maid can cook if she tries. I order you to come over and help me cook dinner.
But I just told you that...
An order is an order.
Fine, master. I'll come over and burn your house down.
Then let's clean up and get going. I'm hungry.
Your house is so clean.
My mother and father work long hours, so I tend to end up by myself for long hours at a time. I bet you don't see your father very often.
The Emperor is busy and doesn't have much time to spend with me or my brother. I spend most of my time with either Kichiro or Kenta. Could you believe that he said he thinks we are a lot alike?
I can see that. How about a frozen pepperoni pizza?
Huh?
Too unrefined for your tastes?
No, I just thought you were going to ask me to make something extravagant.
I'm not really in the mood for something extravagant right now. I just want to share a pizza with you and do some studying.
Steal my knowledge, huh?
If that's what you wish to believe.
So, what do I do with this?
There are instructions on the side of the box.
I need a pizza pan to put it on. The first thing you need to do is preheat the oven to 425 degrees. That sounds high, so I should turn it to the high setting.
No, that's the stovetop burners.
Oh, it's the on button here, right?
That's for the timer.
Wait, it is this one. 425.
Correct.
And then I just put it in and wait?
You sound disappointed.
Is it really this easy? I guess tomorrow's battle isn't going to be as challenging as I thought.
Have you never had a frozen pizza before?
So?
Nothing. You aren't missing much.
I'm starting to wonder just how much I am missing.
Cheer up. I don't like my servants looking so sad. It's done. Let me get it out.
No! That's my job.
Just move, Ahri.
No!
Please move. Fine. Never mind. It looks done.
Then bring it out already. I'm hungry.
Ahri, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. What about you, Master?
No, it's not the... I'm fine. I caught the tips of my fingers, but I'll be all right.
I'm gonna go home and get cleaned up. I'll see you tomorrow.
Be careful on your way home, Ahri.
Thanks, Ryo.
I'll put it in.
Fine. Do you see me?
Very cute. Your smile lights up my day. I'd like to see you with your hair down to be sure.
What? I meant as a rival. Do you see me as an equal?
Curious, are you? You can't see the truth for yourself?
Just tell me!
Only if you tell me first.
I think you are the first person I've ever considered myself not to be superior to.
The princess considers me to be a rival. I am honored.
Now tell me!
I do not see you as an equal. You're smart, determined, aggressive. Even if I won a few of the rounds, I know that you will win more. I'm not your equal today, Ahri. Someday, I'll overtake you, my beautiful rival.
None of that is true. You're better than me in so many things. Cooking, for one.
But I have nothing to present you as a competition today. We used all of my ingredients in your cake.
But you did more work in making it. I would have just burned and ruined it.
You underestimate yourself.
So do you.
Stop being so difficult and accept you won.
I didn't win by myself. I want to claim it, but it isn't my victory.
I've got an idea.
I have one as well.
Why do I know what you're going to say?
Because Kenta is right. We are too much alike. Congrats on the draw, Ryu.
And to you as well, Ahri. I think we have a winner here.
Duh! You say that like there was some other result.
But now we have a problem, Ahri.
What could possibly be wrong?
Who gets the prize of one wish from the other?
That's easy. We both get to ask one thing from the other.
Then ask away.
I want a kiss.
On the foot or on the hand? Princess, making your rival swear loyalty to you isn't playing fair. Well, maybe I can make an exception this one time. how was that?
You're toying with me.
You didn't think I'd let you win my heart so easily.
Same back at you.
Well, I guess I know what I'm going to have to wish for now.
You can wish for my heart all day, but that's not part of the deal.
What I want is for you to stay. I want more chances to win my rival's heart.
Not if I win yours first.